Axton's gonna try something to fight his way back into this. Couple of clotheslines take Wilder out. Drop kick by Axel, former Intercontinental Champion.
It's amazing how quickly the fortunes have changed for the B team. You heard their words. Wasn't that long ago, no win.
Oh, look at that. It was completely ungrateful what the B team said to their former mentor, benefactor, The Miz.
It was. You can't be so ungrateful for a man who took you to the brink of stardom and allowed you to get that opportunity.
Axel gets the feet up just in time. Now the former Intercontinental Champion on the middle rope. Oh, and nobody home as Wilder rolls out of the way. And now Dash Wilder looks to put Axel away. Looks for a clean sweep for the Revival in these one-on-one matches. Face first. Good night, Axel. Wilder hooks the leg. And he got him. 2 for 2.
Here's your winner, Dash Wilder.
Impressive tonight in one-on-one action. But remember, the B team are the tag team champions.
You might have defeated us separately in singles matches. But you better believe that we are still the Raw Tag Team Champions.
That's fact.
It's like getting swept in the World Series and still claiming you're the champion because you won the year before.